Hello guys, today we are going to talk about iPhone 7 Plus that is has been previously worked in another store, and actually they sent this phone to me from Honduras. Okay, vamos a hablar de un iPhone 7 Plus que trabajaron anteriormente en él y me lo mandaron desde Honduras. Voy a mostrarles lo impresionante que es la SM Box. Going to show you how impressive is this box, the SMB Box. From Paisal, de Paisal, okay, the one, this box, I get it in Brazil. I went to Brazil, and it's very interesting box. Esta caja la adquirí cuando fui a Brasil y es una herramienta muy interesante. Me ha dejado impresionado, entre más, apenas ahora en enero la empecé a usar, y entre más la uso, más me impresiona. Esto va a ser un video corto. I'm not planning to do a long video, but I'm going to show you something very interesting. Okay? No va a ser un video largo. Le voy a enseñar algo bien interesante. Okay. This phone, I'm going to connect it to the charger, and then you're going to see what is happening when we put it on the thermal camera. Okay. Right now. Going to put in the thermal camera. La voy a poner en la cámara termal y ustedes van a ver lo que pasa. Todavía no. Give me 1 second. Just one second. Okay. There we go. Okay. Ya está conectado. Now it's connected. So. What I did is, if you put it there, we're going to give it power. And I can see the CPU is getting hot. Puedo ver que el CPU se está calentando. But the interesting part on this is, let me show you here. You can see there. Yeah, you can see there. Yeah, perfect. Okay. But one of the most important thing here is, okay, like right now, right there. As soon as I press power, you see, we have a consuming 210 milliamps. Tenemos un consumo de 210 milliamps. Okay, so, pero, en cuanto, so lo único que hice fue presionar power. The only thing I did was press power. You can see there. No. Pressing, I just give, that's it, 210 milliamps is consuming. So, now we're going to see the interesting part. Ahora vamos a ver la parte interesante donde me impresiona la SM Box. Let's move. Okay. What I did was, I just checked. I checked the lines, okay, and I found the line, let me see which line, PP, change the computer, PP0, be nice, suck, fix, encontré la línea, PP0, B9, suck, fix. Este es el teléfono, como pueden ver, ha sido trabajado anteriormente. Se ve muy mal, en malas condiciones. Puedo ver el baseband aquí partido. We can see the baseband here is cracked. And they went very deep on the board to remove the coating. Okay, but the interesting part here is if we test that line, which is this one here, let me, si testeamos esa línea, si testeamos esta línea, si probamos esta línea con el multímetro en escala de diodo, nos va a dar siempre como que estuviera en corto, ¿verdad? Siempre nos va a hacer un beep. ¿Por qué? Porque es una línea de baja resistencia. Okay. Y esa, this line is a low, low resistance. It has a low resistance, so that's why it always going to beep. So let's change again here. And if we go to CXW, here. Okay, this line, PP0B9SOCFIX, esta línea, okay, la vemos y podemos probar este capacitor, el C1867. We can make a test, we can do a test on this capacitor, C1867. Just going to do, it's going to be only 10 minutes, around 10 minutes this video, that's why I have the timer here. Okay, solo lo voy a hacer un video como de 10 minutitos. So, what are we going to do? We are going to start. We're going to start with the multimeter. Let me change here. Okay. We are going to start with the multimeter. We are going to go to dial mode. If we go to dial mode, then we're going to check that capacitor. Vamos a ir a modo diodo. Y vamos a chequear ese capacitor. Okay. If we check that capacitor here, this is the capacitor. Let's see. Okay, let's go this side. Okay, this side is better. Este lado es mejor. No sé si pueden verlo ahí. Sí, ahí. Entonces va a ser. Right there. Always going to beep. So, I receive a lot of comments regarding this. They believe this line is short to ground. You know, like, there's a couple. CPU, the PPCPU, PPGPU. This one, there's a couple. They have low resistance. Hay unas cuantas líneas que tienen baja resistencia. Entonces, muchos creen que está la línea en corto porque siempre les hace este beep. Aquí es donde me impresiona la SMB box. SMB box. Okay, here's where impressed me the SMB box. What I did with the SMB box, I just went to check, go to any ground. Okay, in this case, they have different type of method to do tests. La SMB box tiene diferentes tipos de diferentes métodos para testear. En este caso, estoy usando el método 2. Ellos lo especifican, es un método 2. Okay. So here I'm going to touch the positive of the battery. I'm touching the positive of the battery. And then we are going to touch. Now we're going to go to the SMB box. Let me change here to the It's right there. Okay. Give me 1 second. Let me check. Right there. Perfect. Okay. Now we're going to do this test. Vamos a hacer este test. I'm going to check first the value for ground. On what I'm doing is I'm checking any capacitor. I'm just going to touch ground now. This is ground in another capacitor, which is 3.49 1770. Okay, we know that's going to be ground. That's going to be, if we have any line like this, it's going to be short to ground. Lo que hicimos fue, estoy tocando el positivo de la batería, del conector de la batería. Fui, digamos, este capacitor aquí es ground. Y estoy chequeando qué valor me va a indicar cuando estoy a ground. Esto va a indicar el corto. Lo pueden ver ahí. So now, going to do the same thing. But now I'm going to touch the line. Going to touch the capacitor for the PP0V9 suffix, which is the capacitor C1867. So ahora lo que voy a hacer es que voy a chequear esa línea PP0V9 Socfix y voy a chequear el capacitor que hablamos, que fue el C1867. So vamos a hacer esa prueba. Y vamos a tocar. Como pueden ver, claramente nos está diciendo, el número es casi, es un 99% similar. Casi 100, es un 100% prácticamente, podemos decir 99% similar. Nos indica que esa línea está en corto. Right now, if you see, this is like 99% same value. We can say 100%. Now we know, we are 100% sure this line is short to ground. We are not guessing. We have the right value there. Now we know this line is short to ground. Okay? De esa manera sabemos que esta línea está a corto. Eso era lo que les quería explicar. Ya vamos a terminar el video. That's what I want to explain. Just going to close, I'm going to finish the video quick. Before finishing, I'm going to show you this. Voy a terminar el video. Como ven, ground me daba este valor cuando yo lo probé. Y la línea me daba este. You see, the first was ground and the second was this. Exactly, almost the same. Okay, so this tool is excellent. This SMB box is excellent. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Espero les guste el video. If you like it, give me a like. If not, give me a comment. Si les gustó, denme un like y si no, denme un comentario. No se olviden compartir los videos. Don't forget to share the videos. Thank you.